Hi children, welcome back to our online English classes. Dear students, I hope you all are fine and enjoying watching videos. Keep watching our videos regularly and study regularly. Students, in our previous video we have finished the lesson number 9. After that we have finished poem Forest Fires and its question answers also. Now let's solve assignment 3 based on lesson number 8 and 9. Okay, so let's see what is given here. Choose the correct word for each blank. This is your first question here. We have to fill these blanks and complete this paragraph. So let's see what is given here. The doctor dash dash an x-ray of Nadia's arm. Two words are given in the bracket, take or took. So should we write here take in present tense or should we write its past tense, that is took. The doctor take an x-ray or took an x-ray. So students, as we all know that here we should write took. Okay, so let's write here took. Second sentence, my child, your arm is dash dash, said the doctor. Again, two verbs are given in the bracket, broke, broken. Which one is correct? Yes, broken. So let's write it broken. My child, your arm is broken, said the doctor. Third sentence, the broken end will dash dash together again. So will join or will joined. This sentence is written in future tense and auxiliary will is used here, students. So after will or shall, we take verb in its first form, okay, base form. So here we should write join. The broken ends will join together again. Then your dash arm will be. So students, then your mended arm. Okay, mended. Mended arm will be as dash as. Now this is positive degree as. So in as we should take adjective in its base form as strong as. So let's write here strong. As strong as it ever was. So in this way we have finished this first question. Okay. In the first sentence took, then broken, then joined, after that mended and strong. You can copy by pausing video. Okay, now let's solve next question. Let's see what is the question. Answer each question briefly. Now students, we have to write answers of this question. First question is here, who took Nadia to hospital? So who took Nadia to hospital? So we know students, Nadia's father took Nadia to the hospital. You have to write this answer in your notebook in full sentence. Okay? With question and answer in full sentence. I will write it shortly. I will just write the answer, Nadia's father, but you have to write this complete sentence. Nadia's father. You can write Nadia's father took Nadia to hospital, took her to hospital. Second question, how many bones do we have in our body? So student, about your bones, you have already learned about your science, about bones from your science teacher. Okay, types of bones and all these things. So how many bones do we have in our body? About 200. Am I right? So let's write. About 200 students, maybe you learn this, that when we grown up, when you will become an adult, so you will have 206 bones, okay, total. But as a child, we have more than 200 also, so we will write here about 200, okay. You have to write this in complete sentence. Third question. How many runs did Uncle Ken score? So we have learned this lesson 9 number. So what is its answer? Yeah, 8 runs. Okay, 8 runs. And how many balls? 3 balls. 8 runs in 3 balls. Fourth question, how long did Uncle Ken stay with Aunt Emily? Yes, several months. Question number 3, rearrange the words to make sentences. Now we have to rearrange these words and we have to make complete meaning sentence. A was he pleasure bearing. So which sentence we can make? It should be meaningful. Yes. He was wearing a blazer. Second sentence, proud, lustily, the cheer. So let's write. Yes, the crowd cheered lustily. Third one, down she slip fell and. So let's write. She slipped and fell down. And fell down. The fourth one, strong, I won't keep to my bones. Its answer is, I want to keep my bones strong. Let's write. I want to keep my bones strong. Okay? Now, fourth question. Rewrite each sentence correctly by replacing the underlined word with another word. So first of all, you pause video and take screenshot and write all these answers in your notebook in good handwriting. Student, we have to replace this underlined word. He took a run off the first ball. Here off is given, but this wrong, it is written wrong. OFF should be there. What should be there? O FF at the place of OF. You have to rewrite this sentence again with the correct word. He took a run off at the place of this OF. You have to write OFF. Run off the first ball. Second sentence, the Gomati team won the toss. Now here again, on this place, we have to write WON won. Okay? Won the toss. The teacher said the class about bones. Is it correct? No. At the place of said, there should be told. The teacher told the class about bones. And the last one, the doctor put a plaster cast on her arm. So what should be here? At the place of cast, we should write here cast. Plaster cast. Okay? C-A-S-T. The doctor put a plaster cast on her arm. And the last one, write the names of any three bones in your body. So any three bones you can write. Okay, so let's write jawbone, then we can write skull, and one more, backbone. Students, this way we have finished this assignment. I hope you understood this video very well. If you have any doubt, any confusion, any query, you can call me or message me. Remaining part we will continue in our next video.